Returns to the East Coast with the Atlantic Invasion Tour 2010. First stop, Friday, October 15th, Marietta, Georgia, with Eternal Hour. Then Saturday, October 16th at Jack's in Springfield, Virginia, with Fifth Avenue Vampires. Then Sunday night at the Triple in Richmond, Virginia, with Hateful Bones. The Metal Invasion continues Tuesday night at the Sonar in Baltimore, Maryland, with Tolerance for Tragedy, Sky Came Burning, and Balor's Eye. October 20th, Wednesdays Will Never Be the Same at Mojo 13 in Wilmington, Delaware, with Decepticide, Severed Allegiance, and Concubine. Next Cage brings the power to Clifton, New Jersey, Thursday, October 21st, at the world-famous Dingbats. The weekend heats up Friday, October 22nd at the Kick-Ass Chance Club in Poughkeepsie, New York. True Metal America brings Cage to co-headline the Iron and Steel Fest 2 with Faith Factor, Saturday, October 23rd at the Silo in Reading, Pennsylvania. The one and only Jesse Omega presents the Lords of Heavy Metal, Sunday, October 24th with Savior at Trax in Long Island, New York. Cage featuring bassist Pete Hands of Stone, guitar player Steve Brogdon, Norm the Legend Leggio on the drums, Dave Conan Garcia on guitar, and singer Sean Peck. Come join Cage at the Atlantic Invasion Tour 2010 and see power metal at its finest.